Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, chillin' willies, today we are going to space.
Let's get up and dance!
Okay, so we have just arrived at the Armagh Planetarium for a submersive Christmas experience. Really excited as to see how they're going to use the show and how they're going to use the planetarium as part of the show and make that work. Noah is totally buzzing. He loves the space stuff and he can't wait to get in to see what he's never been here before. He can't wait to get in to see what's going on. Jacob, this is his sleepy time, so hoping we're just gonna have to try and survive this. He's either gonna go yay or he's gonna be really grumpy. And Annabelle, well, she just likes to get fed and sleep. We'll be okay. We'll go check it out. Just finished at the Armagh Planetarium Mission Santa experience. It was totally awesome. As soon as you go in, the elf Marzipan comes over. He leads you about. He brings you, first of all, we have to do an oath, a secret oath. We are then led into the space auditorium and we get to see the show, The Alien That Stole Christmas. Kids were completely glued to it. And after that show, there's the space roller coaster. It was really, really fun. The kids were screaming. It's completely dark and you actually feel like you're moving. The whole audience was squealing too, so it kind of added to the effect. It was really, really good. You're then brought into Mission Santa. What happens in Mission Santa is Marzipan the elf comes back and a whole kind of performance is brought in front of the kids. It's got a video and then you've got the live performance as well. And it just, one of the really great things is you give information before you go to the show and Santa addresses the kids directly.
What about the lonely family? The lonely family?
Is that you, look.
Yes, hello?
Come on.
Anyone?
No.
The lonely family?
That's you.
So Santa knew that Noah, he needs to listen more when he goes to swimming lessons, the joy. So he brought that out in the performance as well. So it was totally awesome. And Jacob needs to eat more vegetables. And how did that pan out? What was his response to that?
Doesn't like vegetables.
As soon as the show is finished, there's the option to kind of go and play with some arts and crafts. You also get to take home some hot chocolate. Build your own hot chocolate and take home the hot chocolate. And then you get to see the big man himself. You get to visit Santa. And as soon as you go in there, you get to sit on a sleigh. It totally rocks. Get a photo taken. Get to take the photo home with you. Print it out there and then, and the kids get a present. Totally awesome experience. What was really good is the fact that you've mixed this, what the planetarium does in terms of space and that type of stuff, and made this Christmas experience. It's totally awesome. It keeps the kids entertained. The whole show overall, once we'd finished from start to finish, was like an hour and a half. So it was a brilliant day out. Thanks for listening. And please hit that subscribe button, like the page, and yeah, I've even got a podcast. You should go check out the podcast. Some pretty awesome people there.
Let's get up and dance!